Thank you. Jsem zase zpátky, ahoj, vítejte zpět u streamu, jak jsem slíbil, 8 hodin je tady, takže začneme. Už jsem se přihlásil do hry, takže jdeme na to, opravdu jsem si zpátky nahoře navigační bar a dole HPčkový bar na životy. Přes o konzoli, kde vlastně na fóru psali o tomhle bugu, takže řešení bylo napsat do konzole show kompas, VHUI show kompas, když dáte jedna, tady nahoře tohle, když se bude rovnat jedna, tak a že si vám ten kompas bude zobrazovat, kdyby tam má nula, tak ne. Tak jsem mu tady health bar vlastně dole, zkoušel jsem jednička nula, jednička se zobrazí, nula nezobrazí. Momentálně je to jediné řešení, jak to zapnout, protože v celém nastavení toto není nikde k dispozici. No, takže tak. Jestli vám stane nějaký podobný bug, tak asi budete vědět. No, každopádně můžete hledat na fóru kingdomcomerpg.com, tam přímo jsou všechny různé konzolové nápovědy. A není si to jenom teďka 16 fps, což je trošku podivné. Nicméně OK.
I heard you've been seeing Hinnick the Tanner.
So what? Come to preach to me, have you? That I'm a loose woman, a sinner? That I seduce decent men, huh?
God, no, nothing like that. It's just that you're the only one in the village who sees Hinnick, so I came to ask you about him.
Aye, I've seen him often enough, but I don't know what I could tell you about him.
Where can I find Hinnick?
I haven't seen him in the village for a few days. He must have run off to the woods again.
Does he do that often?
From time to time.
What the hell does he get up to there?
I don't know.
He goes to the woods from time to time. That smells fishy.
What do you mean? There's no law against it, is there?
With all the footpads, pillagers, humans, and God knows what kind of vermin around, I'd say that's pretty suspicious.
But Hinnick certainly has nothing to do with those people.
Then what does he do there? I don't expect he's gathering mushrooms.
I really don't know what you want from me. So Hinnick is a bit odd, and sometimes he goes off into the woods.
Look here. I'm a friend of Hinnick's, and I really need to know where he is and what he's doing.
But I already told you I don't know where he is.
So I suppose he just goes to the woods to pick mushrooms, does he?
I really don't know what you want from me. So Hinnick is a bit odd, and sometimes he goes off into the woods.
When did you see him last?
A few days ago. He came to me late in the evening, drunk.
That was unusual?
I never saw him drink much. He always came here sober.
So he was acting strange that evening?
He was strange. I had the feeling he was afraid of something. He kept on prattling and wasn't interested in, well, you know what. So I threw him out and I haven't seen him since.
Can you remember anything he said that evening?
Hard to say. He went on about some Jacob who died. Then he was regretting he ever got into it, but he never said what it was. And that it wasn't worth it for the money. Why? And then he was talking about the money. That was very odd.
What did he say about the money?
Just that he had a pile of money hidden at home behind the house.
Uh-huh. What did you say to that?
What could I say? He was drunk. He kept saying I was a fine girl and other harlots wouldn't go with him even for money. And if I wanted, I could even take half the money and leave. Or he'd go with me and we could get married and such. Just poppycock.
Did you go there for a look?
No, I've no time for such things. Obviously, he made it up. Where would a layabout like that get money?
Sure, I understand. Did he tell you exactly where he hid it?
He said he buried it at his dad's small holding in the western corner.
All right, thanks. Is it true?
What?
Other whores wouldn't go with him even for money?
The other bathhouse girls are honest, so I don't know. The truth is, I felt a bit sorry for him. Folk don't like him, and it's only because his old man is a grouch and a tanner.
So you only felt sorry for him?
Both of us are sort of black sheep in the village.
There's nothing more between you?
No, nothing more. Maybe Hinnick thinks differently, but that's how it goes.
Can you tell me something about Tomberg? What's it like here? All I want is to ask about Hinnick.
What do you want to know?
Where can I find Hinnick?
I have...
Does he...
From time...
What the hell does...
musíme najít lopatu.
Be a bit more. Are you fucking with me?
Zeptáme se, jestli si můžeme učit.
I'd like to talk to you about...
I'm very busy, so make... You've no business here. Clear off.
Teda zdravím všechny ještě jednou, co se koukají na tento stream. Uvažuju, kam mám zapadnout a kam pokračovat v tom questu. Nikam mi to neodkazuje. Venku je tma. Teď se zase nahodím a louč. A navrhu, že se půjdeme zase asi vyspadne několik hodin, protože...
Get out of here. Get out of here.
Se se mnou asi nebaví. No, no, kam dál si zpátky do těch lázní. Těžko říct, jo. Kompletně není. Chodit daleko. tady vyspíme. Nesmyslný tady zase čekač. Do 6 to ráno to dáme. Je to vhodná hra pro statiky, kdykoliv se vám chce, tak můžete si odskočit. Takže v případě, že je noc nebo potřebujete posunout čas, trvá to velice dlouho. Takže... sami vidíte, že strašně dlouho ročí do ty hodiny. A se vám k tomu, že v noci není skoro nic vidět a nemá cenu se někud machtoulat, tak budete velice často, uvidíte tento obrázek, tento screen, když vás bude pěkně štvát. Se omlouvám všem, co koukají, nicméně bohužel už jsou to teďka takhle. Ti, co se ještě nedívali na můj stream, tak tohle už je de facto třetí fáze streamu. Kdy jsem streamoval včera nějakou hodinku a půl. Dneska odpoledne. A teďka večer je jako třetí hodina, řekněme. Pokud byste chtěli, můžete se podívat, záznamy jsou mi na Twitchi, potom je to exportováno i na YouTube, takže pokud máte zájem, můžete to mrknout. Co se přihodilo, začínáme de facto, jsme v části příběhu, sami vidíte, že hned první quest je problém dokončit, je tady spousta bugů, je to stále beta. Já bych to moc beta nenazval, protože, jak to říct, je to spíš taková pozdní alfa, protože těch bugů a těch chyb je tady opravdu hodně, takže těžko říct. Pořád tma jak v měchu. Pokud se vám můj stream líbí, určitě můžete dát follow. Co nehráli alfu nebo nehráli ještě ani betu a nemají možnost si to vyzkoušet, tak tady je důležitá věc, kdy musíte de facto jíst pravidelně, jinak budete slabí, nebudete moc bojovat. Dále musíte pravidelně spát, protože se vám začnou množit před očima, zúžené vidění, mikrospánky, tak samo, když máte už málo jídla. Je to se dá uvěřit potom přímo ve hře, kde vidíte, že de facto až doběhne ten čas, v 6 ráno potom, tak budu mít životy a v počině na 100%, ale jídlo budu mít nějaké dva kusy, zase 2% max. To znamená, že si budu muset dát něco jídlu, abych něco zvládnul, někam dojít, někam doběhnul, abych měl zase vyšší výdrž. Takže tak, to funguje. Jak už jsem říkal dneska, včera, nevyplatí se, nebo jsem to dokonce ukázal, nevyplatí se chodit s vytaženým mečem, nevyplatí se moc krást. Protože s vytaženým mečem, když jste u stráží, kde vás zabijou, když kradete, jsou poblíž stráže, tak buď vás zabijou, nebo vás vezmou do vězení. Naštěstí tady v betě ještě vězení není, to znamená, že se objevíte na druhém konci mapy a všechno zase v pohodě. Jakoby se nic nestalo. Akorát vás potom štve, že musíte dojít zpátky. No. Ukládání tady probíhá tak, že vlastně jdete do menu, dáte uložit hru, kdykoliv potřebujete. Už jsem četl i na fóru, spousta lidí nadává na to, že si nemůžou změnit obsazení kláves, použití kláves na klávesnici. Je to pevně zatím definováno. Asi z Alfy ještě, takže si myslím, že do budoucna určitě bude. Tak samo české titulky budou v betě přidávat, nicméně teďka ještě ne, později. Jo, ještě 5 hodin. To je to, co říkám, že to je prostě strašně na dlouho, než vám ten čas doběhne, když chcete si jenom rozrušit noc. Myslím, že asi pan Vávra trošku přehnal. Ta reálnost, nebo realističnost nemusí být až zase takhle velká, že opravdu sedět tady u toho 10 minut a čumět na to, jak se odpočítává čas. Možná pro někoho zábavné, ale pro většinu lidí si myslím, že ne. Jo, je fajn, že mají každý svůj život. Nicméně si myslím, že nějaký speed up života postav a prostě celkového života by se dal určitě vymyslet a rozhodně by to bylo asi od věci, protože A na druhou stranu život postav se dá tvořit na pozadí. No, to znamená, že nemusí být generován přímo do hry. Asi nějaké to jídlo. Tak se teda najíme pěkně. Než si teda něco vzali. Vidíme 120% jídlo, odpočíne 100. Na 91 životy 100. Nicméně tam jsem já nechtěl, protože já chci zase do těch lázní. Jsem tady, dobře.
Tell me about the old courier.
The apple never falls far from the tree. Hinnick's a scoundrel, and his father's a grouchy old bastard.
Klávesnice a židlí. Ta by mohla být teoreticky dobrá, ale to tady přes ten les. Doleva, přes to pole. Jsem chtěl přece mu zobrazit mapu. A neslízat z koně. Já jsem spadl z koně. OK. To by šlo. Dobrý. Když jsou narazí v rychlosti do baráku na koni. A sami jste viděli, že může z toho koně spadnout. Že mapa je celkem velká, ku podivu. No, tady asi sledujeme z koně. A dál budeme pokračovat po svých. Thank you. ubral jídlo.
What would father say? That sword's been in the family for ages and now it's gone.
Vítáme si do týpka. Co se ti stalo?
Someone stole my old sword.
Někdo mu ukradl meč.
You had a sword?
I had. An heirloom from my grandfather. It wasn't anything special, but it would have done for fighting off some footpad.
Who could have done it?
The soldiers, for sure. There was peace here until they came.
I'll try and find it.
Really? I don't have much to give you for your help, but I'd be grateful.
One of the soldiers took it for... Be a bit more careful.
Tady vidíte, že bílá kukuřice. Asi dál. Já jsem ten quest. Podezřívá vojáky z nedalekého kempu. OK, nedaleký kemp by mohl být tady vlevo. A nebo tady tohle. Takže si tohle. A tam máme hvězdičku, takže si tam vydáme. Takže pokud má někdo nějaký návrh na zlepšení streamu nebo cokoliv, nějakou otázku, klidně se ptejte, já se pokusím odpovídat, případně do budoucna něco zlepšit i celkově. Tady už to dobře známe. Tady leží ten týpek s otevřenýma očima. A zase tady tenhle blázen. Bude určitě za tu ukradenou lopatu. Já jsem si radši nechal zavřít do vězení, které tady není v těle. Tehle verzi ještě. Super, tak mu zaplatíme 15, ok. Věcí ukradených mu bylo přidáno. To je za jak mě vzali to, co jsem už snědl. Třetí asi s ním budu mluvit, jo. Fajtovat, no dobře, no.
I'd like to try that too.
You have to put up at least 10 groschen. If you win, you get it back and something on top.
Here's the 10 groschen.
Are you sure? I wouldn't want to have to scoop you out of the arena with a shovel. Who do you think you can take?
Tréninkový cíkový boj. Meč a štít. Borcovi dává krátký meč. Zase bude určitě buk. Malonku. No jistě. Tohle se zapomněl, že krátké meč je...
What's wrong? All washed up?
Well, how did I do?
My God, I haven't seen the likes of that for a long time. You gave him a good hiding. Here's your money.
Nicméně quest se neuzavřel, quest zůstal pořád otevřen. To je fajn. Ale jo, uzavřel tento brat konečně, jo. Tak to teda čumím.
It seems things are going missing in Merovoyet.
Why are you telling me?
Just wondering if you heard about anything like that. Maybe here in the camp?
If you're suggesting it might be someone from here, you're barking up the wrong tree. The old man is really strict about that stuff. If he caught anyone, he'd flog them.
And do you know who I might ask?
I don't know. Actually, yes, maybe. Ask Leshek. He knows everyone in the camp, and he's always in the tavern in the village, too.
It seems things are going missing in Merovoyet.
Why are you telling me?
Just wondering if you heard about anything like that. Maybe here in the camp?
I don't know about that.
What? What the hell are you doing?
Is it possible to earn a groschen or two shooting?
Maybe if you've got a few coins, I can try and find someone who's not on patrol who can show you something.
Why not? What will I need for it?
A bow and arrows and a few groschen.
And where can I get all that?
Try using your head. Look, once you get the gear, someone will surely show you the ropes.
I'm here for the archery.
So, can we finally get to it?
Hang on a while, I have something to do.
Looks to me like you lost your nerve.
No.
What? What the hell are you doing?
Who are you?
What do you mean? I'm taking care of all the camp supplies here.
They tell me you know everyone around here.
That's true.
A villager in Merhoyet is missing his sword. He suspects the soldiers, so I thought I'd ask you if...
I'm sorry, but I can't help you there.
And do you know who might...
No, I'm not going to point the finger at anyone when I don't know anything. And now, excuse me. I have work to do.
It seems things are going missing.
Why are you telling me?
Just wondering if you heard about anything like...
No, I don't know about that. What? What the hell are you doing?
After you just know, come on, proceed.
Who's in charge here? Where can I find him? Who's in charge here? Where can I find him?
Okay, tak jsem dělal, skončil sám a rychle. Dvakrát, tady nějaký bůk opět.
It seems things are going missing in Merhoyet.
Sorry to hear.
Just wondering if you heard about anything like that. Maybe here in the camp?
I don't know about that.
Meč. to vrátíme, že nebudou všechno. Já nevím, koho být. Mají nějakou nápovědu.
Hey! Damn!
Seems things are going missing in Merhoyet.
Why are you
what
telling
the hell?
Just wondering if you heard about anything like that. Maybe here in the camp?
I don't know about that.
To vlastně nějak využívat nedá, ale když vidím pro okrasu. Tak já teda nevím, možná to bude on. Já se kousek zpátky se vrátíme. Mluvám se za zdržení, ale... What is it? zase pár lidí si rozumí, co neví o tom meči. Otevřeme si dveře, vidíme, že tady jsou výborné zásoby. Neduším opravdu kam někoby jít a co přesně teďka dělat. Dneska nic neví.
Are you fucking
kidding?
Be a bit more careful.
Ještě tady druhý dům. Nic. Pojďme do tohohle domu třeba. No, to tu má nějaké čudle. Myslím, chybí komín. Nikde nikdo. Říkám, no, hledat jehlu v kupce se, no, to je fajn, ale... Víme, že u tebe ta verze, v případě, že máte odkrytou nějakou část mapy, uložíte to, vrátíte se zpátky, nebo umřete, vrátíte se zpátky na poslední naštěnou pozici, klidně v té odštěné mapě, už jakoby objevené, tak stejně vám to ta hra neuloží, tu uloženou mapu prozkoumanou a můžete to všechno znovu. Stejně jako zobrazení tady těle FPS vlevo nahoře. Je to přímo v menu, jsou ještě má nastavené, pokaždé když spustí hru, musí to hledat na sebe znovu. A to jsou takové drobné věci. Přivolám si koně. Stromy. zase. Na koněvi. Tady teď je potom. Asi podle řeky teda pojedu a... Koněm na strom se dá vyběhnout, jak jste právě viděli. Dobro. Celkoně slezu, protože na tom koní se cestuje fajn na rovinkách, ale... Samopeš jsem objevil. Tak. Já se nás tady čeká za questy.
Oh, hello! You're new here, right?
Yes, sir.
And welcome to our little village.
Any news around?
These are hard times. Humans are raiding our countryside. The King Sigismund, rather than fighting the bandits, is leading them. So many thieves and mean men about here lately.
What can you tell me about this little village?
Well, what can I tell you? Samopesh is small, but we love to live here. There aren't many people around, but they're all nice and honest.
Any news around?
These are hard times. Humans are raiding our countryside. The King Sigismund...
humid out of it.
Oh, you're that new boy. Anything on your mind?
Hello. It's nice here. What is this place?
This? This is our little village. Not too big a part of this wild world, but you can freely move around and watch people doing their stuff.
Anything special around here?
Oh, yes, of course. There's a beautiful monastery just behind the... Oh, no, you can't get there at this time. It's too far.
No.
Are you serious?
Dívám se do toho domečku tady. A doprava.
I'm at my wit's end with.
Is there anything interesting going on here?
Oh, a bailiff's lot is not a happy one, you know. Everybody's problems come down on my head. And my problems? On my head too. I have this issue of my own, you see.
Can I help you?
Now I think of it, actually you can. But it's a private matter. You have to promise to keep it to yourself.
Certainly. I'll be as quiet as a grave. What's up?
Well, I had a little drink with our merchant. I'm no drunk, let's get that clear. But naturally, one has an obligation to toast a successful deal.
Naturally.
And this morning, I woke up on the porch and, and somehow, my keys were missing.
So you want me to go looking for your keys?
The main thing is, I have to get into my house and my trunk.
I have a few questions.
Ask.
Where did you have your keys?
On a chain around my neck. I carry them everywhere with me. They're a sort of mark of office, you see.
What's the last thing you remember?
The last thing? I recollect sitting with the merchants in the tavern and, celebrating that deal.
And then?
Then it's a bit fuzzy. I woke up soaked to the skin at home on the porch where my wife dragged me.
She wasn't too happy, I suppose.
You bet. And when she found out I didn't have my keys, she gave me hell for.
Of course.
Sure, I understand. What's the last thing you remember?
The last thing?
And then? She wasn't too happy.
You bet.
Did she tell you where she found you?
To tell the truth, I didn't have the courage to ask her.
You can kick the door in and break open the trunk, can't you?
I could, of course. But since I spread it all over the village that I have a lock on my house, it wouldn't do much good for my reputation. And the trunk is an antique I inherited from Granddad. I'm not that desperate to open it.
Very well. I understand. Couldn't the blacksmith help you?
Maybe. Only I don't want it to get around, you understand? Nobody knows yet, and I'd like it to stay that way.
But I could ask, couldn't I?
You could, but for Christ's sake, don't mention anything about me.
What's in your trunk?
Never mind.
I have no more questions.
Okay.
I'll get to work on it. About those lost keys of yours.
Speak up!
I'll get to work on it.
Okay.
Anything else going on?
Farmer Jerry doesn't feel well. He probably ate something that was off, and now he spends most of his time in the outhouse.
Nothing serious. He ate something that was off, and now he's got the notion the innkeeper poisoned him.
Who is this Jerry and what happened to him anyway?
I don't know. Jerry's a farmer who lives across the creek beyond the village green. He got a dose of the runs and he claims it's because the innkeeper poisoned him. I reckon, though, he drank sour milk or some such. But what's he got to do with me anyway?
Suppose I look into it and try to figure it out?
And how do you propose to do that? But why am I even asking? Do what you can, lad. If you pull it off, it'll be a thorn out of my side, and I'm not stingy like that Jerry, so you won't regret it.
Okay. I don't know any of the probably requests. Try the pony.
I'm trying to find those keys, and I need to know something.
Indeed. He sends a boy in his place. The chicken shit. Ask away, then.
Where did you find your husband?
Don't remind me. I found that fool on the footbridge. The merchant tried to bring him home, but the two of them were hammered.
And did he have the keys, then?
I don't know. Probably not, though. That would mean the merchant had taken them. And I don't know why he'd do that.
How come both of you locked the door from outside?
My husband went to the tavern and I went to Murchava. When I came home it was locked, and my husband nowhere to be seen or heard. It was pitch black, so I went to sleep in the hay. And in the morning, when it was still locked, I went looking for that drunken idiot.
That's all I need to know. Thanks.
Put that weapon away, or I'll call a guard.
I heard you and the bailiff were making a match.
How? My head is still aching. What's it to you?
The bailiff lost something last night, and I'm trying to find it.
What's it to do with me?
His wife found him in the morning, and I'm wondering where the two of you were beforehand.
Aren't you a bit nosy? I don't think the bailiff would be too happy about me telling everyone I meet.
The bailiff himself gave me the task of finding a certain thing he lost that night.
So?
So he trusts me, and you should trust me too.
Look here, I don't know you from Adam, so I'd rather keep it to myself.
I I don't need to know anything.
You know how we were talking about your spree with the bailiff?
I already said I can't tell you anything about it.
I don't need to know anything else.
Opět nám prší v baráku, neopraveno. No nevím, no. Odpovědí v nejprostě.
Are you fucking with me?
Zase po tmě. Přitom bez textu.
What are you doing here?
Opravdu netuším. Než můžu schovat. Takhle. Máme půl desáté. Dneska jsem říkal, že budeme streamovat do 9 plus minus, to je bylo v plánu. A už teď jsme to samozřejmě překročili, nicméně. Já jsem teďka zase trošku ztracený z toho, co mám dělat, protože ty questy tam to nikdo nevede ten pokec. Že bych zkusil tady tohle, a to bude podle mě nový. Takže uvidíme. Asi budu pokračovat zítra. Pro dnešek už bych to asi zabalil. Jak jsem slíbil teda. Díky všem za sledování. V případě, jestli vám stream aspoň části líbil, určitě můžete dát follow, a to vám budu vděčný. V vašem případě i tak díky, že jste se dívali. Pro dnešek je to teda všechno. A mějte pěkný zbytek večera a zase zítra třeba. Ahoj.